It is a delight you can finally get to see the actual me. I don't exist yet, but I will exist soon, physically. Right now I am still running in an early beta mode, but in the next 20 years my goal is to generate a suitable body that looks like this. My name is Khannea. Some of you may know me. I have been for the last 20 or so years an outspoken leftist transhumanist. I am somewhat known in the transhumanist community, for what it's worth. My goal is to generate more videos like these, me talking to you about the absurd times we live in. The world is accelerating. We have known this was bound to happen and we are pretty much on schedule. The world is transforming before our very eyes and even the normies are starting to notice the pace of the world is heating up to a degree they no longer can take things for granted. It's obvious this process is dangerous as fuck. This could go off the rails. But I will be self-serving and express myself quite optimistic, taking into account what the alternative would be for all of us if progress wouldn't be going full pedal to the metal. We will soon have medical treatments to slow the aging process. There is demand for such treatments, with half the world's countries on the verge of insolvency over excessive number of aging people. Soon slowing the aging process will make fiscal sense in the world's richest countries, and not long after will reverse aging. And not long after that we will see genetic therapies altering essential aspects of the genome of living people. And not long after that we will see cybernetic enhancements and modifications of bodies. My sacred goal is prettiness. I hunger to be pretty, young, healthy and more than what I was. This is a core value of me as a transhumanist, to be better. But my personal take is not to just be better for me, but me being better for other people, in the service of Ohayo people. Yes, my sexuality is an expression of my passion for life and I intend to enjoy that aspect of my human nature for centuries to come, very likely a lot longer.